How many times have you seen the papers?